my dear brothers and sisters, before you enter into any battle against the evil one, whether it is physical or spiritual, there should be a purification before that. Before you join any job, before you start any work, before you go for any journey, before anything that you do, something, anything that is serious that you do, maybe to prepare for a marriage, or before you start a business, before everything, make sure that you sanctify yourself and purify yourself and wait for the anointing of the Holy Spirit, so that your journey will be successful, your business will be successful, your endeavor will be successful. We read like this in the Word of God, Joshua chapter 3 verse 9, chapter 3 verse 5. When Israelites were led by Moses until then, and Joshua took over, and Joshua was leading the Israelites to cross the Jordan River and go to the next level of Exodus to the Promised Land. And then before he started the journey, he told the people, then Joshua said to the people, sanctify yourselves, for tomorrow the Lord will do wonders among you. Before he started his journey, he made all the people, all the family members, to sanctify themselves. How do we sanctify? Go for confession, repent about all the past sins, and reconciliation with all your enemies, and are begging for forgiveness from all those whom we hurt. And by doing so, sanctify yourself. Cleanse your family, cleanse your house, and bless the place. Because tomorrow the Lord will do wonders among you. In order that God may do wonders among us, we should sanctify first. We should purify first. Do you need healing? Go for a confession first. Reconcile with all your enemies first. And make sure that you are made yourself and your whole family holy. Healing will instantly take place. Healings and miracles will take place first. Many people, they expect healing when they are in sinful bondages, wrong relationship and addictions, and they still they expect healing. It won't take place. God has to come to your home. God has to touch you. For that, you have to sanctify yourselves. That is why Joshua knew, these people, I'm going to lead them to the promised land. Before I start this journey, in order to get protection from God, everyone should be holy, everyone should sanctify themselves, and only then I will be able to lead them. Therefore, Joshua said to the people, sanctify yourselves, for tomorrow the Lord will do wonders among you. My dear brothers and sisters, all those who are listening to me, if you have not made your confession recently, if you have not sanctified yourself, and if you think still you are in a wrong relationship or wrong things or wrong sins, wrong addictions, make yourself sanctified, purified, and reconcile with God and reconcile with all your enemies, because God is going to do wonders among you.